for 16 counts. It's 1, 2, 2, 2, 3.
It's the start of a brand new season for the Wildcat Regiment. You look to the sky, and it is an unseasonably cloudy, cool, and comfortable late July morning. Some even need to sport their hoodies and warm-ups to stay comfortable.
Today the weather was amazing.
Yeah, it's really nice out today because usually it's like really sunny and it's really hot.
The weather conditions calls for a perfect time to get into shape. The primary focus is conditioning and fundamentals.
Push one.
Notice no instruments are used. This is normal on the first day of band camp.
Simple commands, vocal commands that they have to get used to, and we'll enjoy seeing everyone here giving their fullest.
Timing and tempo are two important components in band. It often requires patience.
We're gonna do it again. When you're stepping off.
One-on-one assistance is provided as needed. For some incoming freshmen, it's their first time setting foot with the Wildcat Regiment and just need that extra boost.
It's challenging because I'm new to this, but I'm getting the help, so I should be well.
The Wildcat Regiment is off a Division I rating at Pigskin last year and are excited for 2019. With that is also the anticipation of moving into a brand new band hall. Work is almost complete and the band hopes to move in as soon as possible.
They're so excited just to go in, start new traditions, have a good time in that building and create memories that they'll cherish forever.
For KOS TV, I'm Mike Gonzalez.